Zael, come with me. This is the man upon whom you bestowed your power. The man whose heart resonates with your own. Now, show yourself! Outsider.
Hold on! Watch this! enough of you. Take this!
Consume you! The glorious rage of a mighty being! Now heed my words! Submit yourself to my Arcanine blood!
Thank you. It's trying to say something. The outsider is screaming in pain.
Stop, that's enough!
Count Orgelin!
It's all mine! This island, this energy, it is all mine!
The outsider drew vast amounts of energy from the island of Lazulis. With every shot fired from the cannon, the land around it was cast deeper and deeper into ruin. Until at last the island could be heard to roar and quake as the final dregs of its energy were hurled at the enemy as beams of destruction. Yet even this suicidal assault was not enough to fully crush the Gurak, who fought passionately to defend their great fortress. And in the end, Lazulis Island fell silent, its energy completely drained. The Gurak did not let this opportunity pass by. With a deadly attack, they pierced the castle through and claimed victory for themselves. The final hope of humankind had been extinguished. This happened at the very same instant that the proud Count Argonon breathed his last.